You can see these are different kinds of meteors.
Numbers.
See, meteor 7 over there is metallic. Only some of them. Actually, that one isn't a meteorite. Only number 10, 2, and 6 are meteorites. That's a meteorite. That's a meteorite, too.
That's a salt flat. That's why all the guys from last year. Every winter in St. Louis, they go down there. Summertime there. And then you go out, you find out on the ice pack, there's a meteorite. They also find them if you're in the glacier. Because the ones that get into the glacier, with the ice, it's like a conveyor belt. It takes you in the glacier and drops into the water.
This is the water.
They go down here out there.
That's a meteorite. That's a meteorite. 2 and 6. 10, 2, and 6 are all meteorites. Papa, didn't you see? Mommy, we saw that one at the.
So we are here, we are looking for it.
Here, we are going to wait.
Look at that.